About 5-6 years ago, I was introduced to this new technology. It's the synthetic analog of the appeasing pheromone that's naturally produced by a cow, okay? Near the mammary gland, she produces this appeasing pheromone that gives the calf a sense of calming. So it's a naturally producing pheromone in the bovine. About 8-9 years ago, this pheromone was replicated in the lab as a synthetic analog, and with that we're able to use that analog into commercial operations as a mean to decrease the perception of stress by cattle exposed to stressful situations. So basically replicating what the calf, you know, senses when nursing the cow, and that substance gives them this appeasing effect when they're exposed to stressful situations. The concept makes sense, but we had to do research to validate that this technology was going to yield beneficial effects in commercial cattle operations. First approach with this analog was at weaning time. Okay, weaning is one of the most stressful events in all species, right? And beef cattle is, of course, one of them. It's stressful to the cow, but especially to the calf. So that stress related to separation from the dam can lead to consequences in that calf, physiological consequences that impact growth, that impact the immune system for up to 21 days. So the low-hanging fruit for the adoption of this technology was, you know, calves at weaning. And that's the first study that we did with the analog. And the results were very interesting. We applied at weaning. We ran about 4 studies looking into this analog. We ran studies with Angus type cattle at weaning time, Brangus, as well as 100% Mos Indicus. And across all the subspecies, the analog worked very well, decreased the physiological consequences of stress, gave, it's kind of hard to measure that, but we could see visually that it had a calming effect on the calf. What we can measure, which is on academia, is the physiology of it, and of course the rate of gain. It was always beneficial when the product was applied. So across all the studies that we ran, we typically saw a 15 to 20% increase in average daily gain post-weaning in calves that received the analog at the time of weaning. Forgot to mention that at weaning time, when you apply the analog, you also have a better response to vaccination. So the vaccination actually becomes more effective, because with animal a little calmer and less stress, the vaccine works better, increases the antibody production, which means more immunological memory.